I say, driver, a bit slower.
No, no. We must reach the inn before sundown.
And why, pray?
It is Walpurgis night, the night of evil, Nosferatu. On this night, madame, the doors, we are barred. And to the Virgin, we pray. A good fellow he is. He wants me to ask if you can wait and go on after sunrise.
Well, I'm sorry, but there's a carriage meeting me at Borgo Pass at midnight.
Borgo Pass?
Yes.
Whose carriage?
Count Dracula's.
Count Dracula's?
Yes.
To the castle?
Yes.
No. You mustn't go there. We people of the mountains believe at the castle there are vampires. Dracula and his wives, they take the form of wolves and bats. They leave their coffins at night and they feed on the blood of the living.
The driver and my luggage and, well, and with all this, I thought I was in the wrong place.
I bid you welcome.
Listen to them. Children of the night. What music they make.
Spinning his web for the unwary fly. The blood is the light, Mr. Renfield.
Yes.
I have chartered a ship. Take us to England. We will be leaving. Tomorrow evening.
Everything will be ready.
This is very old wine. I hope you will like it.
Aren't you drinking?
I never drink. Why?
Delicious.
And now I'll leave you.
Well, good night.
With your throat?
Oh, no, but I...
Permit me.
No, please.
Yes. Yes. How long have you had those little marks?
Marks?
Please.
Mina, why didn't you let us know?
Do not excite her. When, Miss Mina?
Since the morning after the dream.
What could have caused them, Professor?
Count Dracula.
For one who has not lived even a single lifetime, you are a wise man, Van Helsing.
You tell him. You make him understand. I can't. Professor. It's all over, John. Our love. Our life together. Oh, no. No, no, don't look at me like that. I love you, John. You.
Anything to help me drive the stake through their hearts.
didn't say anything.
We thought he'd killed you, dear.
The daylight stopped him. Oh, if you could have seen the look on his face.
There's nothing more to fear, Miss Mina. Dracula is dead forever. No, you must go.
But aren't you coming with us?
Not yet. Presently. Come, John.